if he does come over here, he's gonna come down here and park in the meat. Looks like I'm gonna have about a 30-yard shot where I've been seeing the deer. I've been watching a real nice 6x5 this summer, and I seen them night before and then last night coming right up here by my stand. He's a real nice buck. I got trail camera pictures of him, lots of video of him. He's a buck. We're hung up in this white oak patch here. We're pretty close to a road. We're 150 yards, 100 yards from the road, and he's been coming out pretty early, so should get a shot at him tonight. Opening night of bow season, Wisconsin, 2007. Great big cornfield behind us. Range some more yardages here and sit back and relax. We're real early, so.
buck here got hit by a car last night when I was sitting out with glass on the road there. Sitting in my stand last night, and a buck come across the road and got hit by a car. Nice 8-point. Brash right there, getting hit.
He is.
Can't claim that I shot him, but sitting up last night in these oaks here, and this buck come across the road with a, I think it was a doe or something, and a car come flying by and hit it. We looked a little bit last night when it got dark, but we couldn't find it, and it actually somehow it died on this side of the road instead of that side of the road. But we just got done sitting in the morning here, and we were coming back to the car, and it was laying right here where we parked this morning. Pretty decent buck. You know, I do have some trail camera pictures of this deer. You know, a couple, I think. But that's too bad.